Let's start out with the obvious question. Why should you want to get your CISP certification? So, let me for a minute put on my salesman hat here and explain to you exactly why now is an amazing time to get certified. First off, the CISP certification is by far the gold standard in IT and cybersecurity certifications. It's the one that is requested most both by recruiters and HR. On top of that, it is also one of the best paid ones. There is a giant demand for CISP certified individuals, and when I say giant, there are actually more open CISP jobs than there are people who are certified in the US. And that is with a margin of more than 20,000 people. Right now, in mid-2022, there are 93,000 people in the US who are CISP certified, and there's 116,000 open jobs looking for people with their CISP. And out of those 93,000 people who are certified, I'm going to assume most of them already have a job. So there really is that huge demand. And it's not just for the CISP. It is really for anyone who is in IT security and who are good at it. And it's not just now, it's a great time. The trend is growing. We estimate that right now in the entire world, there's about 4.5 million cybersecurity professionals, and we expect that to grow with between 11 and 12% a year. That is 500,000 new jobs every year. So let me do a little show and tell. I'm going to pull up a heat map from CyberSeek, and here you can see the top IT security certifications, how many people are certified, and how many jobs there are. And this is only for the US, but we're seeing the exact same trends across the world. If we look here at the front page, there's just about 1 million IT security professionals in the US at the time of this recording, mid-2022. And there's 597,000 open jobs. That's more than 1.5 million cybersecurity jobs in the US right now. That means that more than a third of the cybersecurity jobs in the US we are unable to fill. On top of that, compared to all the jobs that are open in the US, one out of every six jobs is in cybersecurity. Now, if we look down here at the bottom right, you can see how many people are certified for these certifications and how many open jobs there are for each of them. Most of them have huge potential, but CISP is by far the most requested. You can see 93,000 certified individuals in the US and 116,000 open jobs. Another certification that hits about the same level as the CISP as far as where you are in the organization, the CISM. Here we have 19,000 certified CISMs and 45,000 open jobs. CISA, 37,000 certified people and 64,000 open jobs. And those three, along with some of the other high-end or senior certifications, are in more demand because they're much more difficult than some of the entry-level certifications. If we look at the Security Plus certification, 167,000 certified individuals in the US, 84,000 open jobs. For almost anything, that is an amazing ratio, but if you compare it to something like the CISP, not so much. And let's look a little bit more at CyberSeek. If you go over here to the career path, this gives you a high-level view of if you want to end up in IT security, these are some of the paths you can take. If you want to be a cybersecurity manager or an administrator, these are the suggested paths you can take to get there. So let's say my middle-level job is a cybersecurity analyst. Then my entry job could be a cybersecurity technician. It will then show me the job titles, the average salary, the suggested certifications, as well as how many open jobs there are for someone doing exactly that. IC² publishes how many people are certified across the world. So as of January 2022, there's just over 152,000 CISP certified individuals in the entire world. When I took my CISP certification in 2011, I was living in Denmark, and Denmark is a tiny, tiny country. I think at that time there were maybe 10, 15 CISP certified people in the entire country. Talk about being in demand. And there really are a variety of reasons why you should want to get certified. Some people, like me, just need to keep learning. That is probably also why I ended up in IT and IT security, because there's so much to learn. It just keeps evolving. Then there's the career aspect, the money aspect. Because I had my CISP certification, I have had some amazing jobs where I got paid very well. It was a very conscious decision that we made as a family, my wife and I, for me to get certified so I could get better jobs, make more money, and help secure my family's future. Now, if you, like me, are one of those people who just needs to keep learning, you might want to be specific, like I was, about which certifications I take. I have maybe 15, 20 certifications today, but if I had taken certifications for everything I have studied for, it would be somewhere in the 50s. But I knew I didn't want to work specifically with databases, or with servers, or with backup solutions. I gained the knowledge, but I didn't get the certifications because I didn't want the recruiters to pigeonhole me and offer me jobs that I didn't want to do. I wanted them to hire me for what I want to do. So specifically, I got cybersecurity certifications. I got project management certifications. But if you are looking at the CISSP just for knowledge, this is one of the certifications I'm going to say, get it regardless. Go for the certification. Don't just learn. And here is why. A CISSP-certified IT security professional, on average, makes 35% more than their non-certified colleagues. Those are the people they work with every day. The CISSP salaries are really nice, and again, these are numbers from the US, so depending on where you are, the salary levels could be higher or lower, but in the US, on average, a CISSP-certified individual makes $125,000 every year. That is the average. Now, you can find someone out there that's going to give you a different answer. Most often, those are certification training providers. They're going to say $150,000. From what I'm seeing, from what I've seen from ISC Squared, from actual job recruiting sites, it's somewhere around $125,000, which is an amazing salary for a certification. On top of that, IT security is an awesome field to work in, and the field just keeps growing. There's so much new to learn, which for me is awesome. And IT and cybersecurity by now is so big that almost regardless of what you choose to specialize in, what you think is awesome to work with, there's a ton of opportunity and a ton of open jobs. We connect everything to the internet. If you just remember back 5 or 10 years, think of how connected were we at that point compared to now. Then imagine 5 years into the future. Huge demand now, crazy demand in a couple of years. So I think that was my sales pitch. Of course, I hope you think IT security is awesome. Most people want a better life for them and their families. They want to work with more interesting things. They want to make more money. They want to invest their spare time in upgrading their life, and they want to do it somewhere where there's going to be potential, not just now, but in 5 and in 10 years. It has completely worked for me. When I started getting certified, I started with network certifications, then IT security certifications, and instead of me sending resumes out, now recruiters were contacting me. So, what are you waiting for? Take your career to the next level, get CISSP certified, get an amazing job, make good money, and work with things that are awesome. Alright, sales pitch off. Thank you for being here, and I hope I've been able to answer your question of why I think you should get CISSP certified and why it is an amazing time to do it now.